Right, well, it's a bit like a war zone down here now. So we've completely stripped out all of the runners for the strawberries from last year. Lifted all that lot. Got a nice plant growing over there. No idea what it is though. But I'm sure it will become clear in the fullness of time. That's the great big pile of runners that I've taken out. So if anybody wants any strawberry runners in the near future, just let me know. Come and pick them up. And so what we've done is, that's all first year plants in there. I've taken out all the third year plants, and you can tell those by looking at the root. Let's put it down there, you might be able to see it. And that's, so the first year plant, you get a few really big fruit. Second year, you get good dessert strawberries. And the third year, you get jam strawberries. Well, those ones are just about finished now. So they're all gonna go on the compost. While we were digging that, we found this. How can you find it? That's comfrey. And it was growing in amongst strawberries. You might have seen it on the last video. And whilst it makes really good compost, and it's got loads of medicinal uses, I'm told, if you leave a piece of the root in, like that, and that's what I did before, it will just grow from about 6 feet down. So if you look at the size of that root, massive. So that's come out. Amazing, you find potatoes in your strawberries, but hey. So anyway, I've just been bitten by a mosquito. I don't know why God produced mosquitoes, but he did. But I have the magic pills, but I'm just gonna whiz off home now. I've got a shocking cold. Might get myself some sweet corn for lunch. Have a fabulous weekend. This Indian summer is really nice. Take care, bye-bye.